This guy is training for bareback bronc riding, which is one of the most physically demanding events in a rodeo. In this sport, you need a ton of strength and technique to prevent injuries from falling. And this is what he looks like during an actual rodeo.
Go on, baby!